Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to install Eclipse 2010. First of all, you have to open the link that I sent you via email. Open the link, this is the link that I sent you. And then download all the Eclipse files. So it's preparing for the downloading. I already have it, so I will transfer my downloading. Okay, once it is done, it will be something like this one, Eclipse All Installation. It is in the zip folder. And if you don't have a zip file, what you have to do, you should download it. If you don't have this one, zip file. So you have to go to Google and type download zip file. So open the first link. And here, download and install the WinRAR on your PC. But if you have it, you don't need to go for this step. So then, right click on the Eclipse and just extract here. I already extract on my desktop, so I will not repeat it. So this is the file, open it. And then go to Setup, right click on Setup and run as an administrator. Yes. So, a quick note, for some of you, this window may not pop up at once. Another window will appear called net.framework, and it asks you to download the net.framework. And you only have to download it, and after that, the Eclipse window will pop up. So, install the product, Eclipse 2010. Next, and then accept the license there, standalone. Okay, next, and then make sure that all that thing has been ticked on. Next, again, next, and next. So this may take a while. And at that time I will pause my recording, then I will get you back. It's done now. So I will let you know, I will restart my PC later. Finish. So far the installation is done. We need to patch the Eclipse. We go back to the original file, and there you have a zip folder called ACL 2010 patch. Right click on it and extract here. The password is 11, just simply 11. There it is, 11, 1, 2. Show it off, yes. It is done, the patching is done. But please note that before doing this step, you have to disable your antivirus. If you are using Windows 10 or 8, I will show you how to do it. Since my operating machine is Windows 7, I don't have Windows 8. I just make it as a picture and show you how to do it. So first of all, go to the Windows icon. And then go to settings, and after that go to Windows and update and security. Then go to Windows security, click on Windows security, and then click on virus security protection and manage settings. And there only untick or turn off the real-time protection as well as the cloud protection, like this one. That is done. So once the antivirus disable it, you can unzip the patch. And if you don't do this one, the antivirus will detect this one and it will remove the Eclipse patcher. Okay, select them all, right click and copy. Go to your computer, my computer, and then C. From C you have ECL Eclipse, open it, go to 2010. and go to bin, then go to PC and simply right click and paste it. Okay, on the Eclipse 2010 patch, right click and run as administrator. Yes, ignore if already patched it, all of the different size patch by the patch. Okay, that's it. The patching is done successfully. Good. So go to the from the PC, Control A, or select the, all the files here. Okay, Control A, then right click and copy. Go back, go to the PC86, and from here right click and paste it. So you can copy and replace. Again, the Eclipse 2010 patch, right click on it, run as administrator, yes, okay, patch by the patch, okay, the patch is fully okay, that's it. Close the close it. Go to the simulation launcher. Okay. So now I will test my Eclipse to see if the patcher worked successfully or not. To do so, go back to your computer. Local C, ECL, 2010. And Eclipse, go to data, select any of them. So right click and copy. On the desktop, right click and go to new folder, start test. Okay, paste here. Okay, we go to Eclipse. So we go to we select the file. And sometimes you, for some of you, if your system is 64, you have to go to advanced and it's 32. Tick on the run 32-bit program. You go here, advanced and tick it. Go to select again, run it. So, if you have any error here, you say that the error is due to the license. It means it hasn't been patched. But fortunately, our Eclipse has been successfully patched. Everything is working perfectly. So let us try the Logis. Let's do it. One. Okay. Now we have the file. This clock, test, this one, okay. So this shows that it is working perfectly. But if, as I said, if you faced any errors during the running the file, means that your patch has not done successfully. And this is it. Thank you for watching. If you have any question, you can email me.